And Tim Edwards will bring you all the big time action from Angle Park tomorrow night as we're just about right. Light on, set to go. Best of luck, punters. Race 12, we're ready. Set. Racing, good speed, Sassy Kissed is going to push up and find the lead. Stitcham Harry getting through the inside, Spring Addo. Then Mr. Dagwood, Ruthless Lawler. Megalomaniac back at the tail, down the back. Sassy Kissed away by three. Stitcham Harry doing the chasing, then Mr. Dagwood racing to the turn. Sassy Kissed straight in the leader, clear of Stitcham Harry. And Sassy Kissed all the way for Kia Hurley. Sassy Kissed first, second Stitcham Harry, third Mr. Dagwood, then Spring Addo. They were followed by Megalomaniac, and Ruthless Lawler was back at the end. The time here is around 22:80. After race 12, Sassy Kissed doing the best here for the Kissed Syndicate, managed by Kay Hurley, number two. For Kia Hurley, second going to five, which is Stitcham Harry. For Shelley Trengove, and third to eight.